Hello, Vortex.
I'm currently in Cafe Coco. This is a coffee shop. I just recently discovered that I can go up these stairs and have my little
workspace. Got my grits. Got my coffee.
I don't know which one I'm gonna do.
I kinda don't feel like being political tonight. So we can take that one away. This one kinda goes with that one. I feel like those two sorta go together. Well, all these go together, really. I'm the last person to sign up. And I have no idea what I'm gonna talk about. I have all these notes too. Oh, you're fine.
Sorry.
Oh, no, don't be. Don't be. I am not even supposed to be up here.
Have a good one.
Oh, thank you. You too.
Thank you.
Good night. I love being myself. It's fun. It's fun being me. Yeah, there's like a hairstylist up here. I didn't know anybody was up here. Okay. She was probably just really confused. Like, what the fuck is that bitch doing? Well, see, what I'm trying to do right now is attribute these jokes that I've already written to these questions that I wish people would ask me. Like, this is part of a much larger bit. So, you know, why does Amy Gross hate the world? Do you hear? That's Tyler Buckingham. I'm just gonna stay out here. Yeah, a lot of these jokes relate to that, you know? Well, really, all the jokes are because I hate the world. But, I don't wanna do them now because I'm gonna do them on stage, so I don't wanna ruin it for you. But I'm gonna try to come up with some good, though, I'll tell you that. It's gonna be so good.